McDonald's is hiring a new chief diversity officer. The Illinois-based fast food staple struggled with charges of harassment and racism at all levels. Reginald Miller is taking over the new role November 9th. He previously served in the same position for the company which owns North Face, Timberland, and Vans, among other brands. Miller replaces Wendy Lewis, who retired in September. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.